Want to speak real Italian from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ItalianPod101.com.
Do you want to have access to tons of language lessons, but you don't want to have to buy more textbooks? In this video, you'll learn 6 ways you can get language lessons for free. This video will cover ways to get our audio and video lessons on a regular basis, so you can work on improving your language skills. You can use these anywhere, anytime. All right, let's take a look at how to get access. First, right on our website. New lessons come out every single week. Mondays, Tuesdays, and video lessons on Fridays. Access them all in the Lessons drop-down menu on the site. Click on Newest Lessons. If you're on the go, you're going to work, driving, or running errands, you can easily learn with your mobile device. And that brings us to our next tip. Second, get lessons on the Innovative Language app. If you're an iPhone, iPad, or Android user, learn on the go with the Innovative Language 101 app. Download it for free. After you download the app, you can keep up with all the latest lessons. There is a Newest Lessons icon right on the home screen, and it gives you instant access to your free lessons anywhere, anytime. Just look for Innovative Language 101 on the App Store or Google Play. The third way is the Apple TV app. You can learn on the big screen. Turn on your TV and access all of your audio and video lessons. You can learn at home, keep the lessons playing, and immerse yourself all day long with the Innovative Language 101 app. Look for it on the Apple TV App Store. Now, this one is useful for only Apple TV subscribers, but if you're not an Apple TV subscriber, don't worry. The fourth way, get lessons with our iTunes feed. iTunes can download your lessons automatically and have them saved forever. You get every single lesson as it comes out. You'll never miss one. They're saved in your iTunes. Simply search for us on iTunes and subscribe. Fifth is the Daily Dose of Language app. This is for the iPhone, iPad, and Android. With this, you get bite-sized lessons sent to your device every day. Each day, you get a notification that your daily dose of language is here. Doing the lesson takes just a minute. These aren't our full-sized audio and video lessons, but these one-minute lessons will help you build a habit of learning daily. Find the Daily Dose of Language app on the App Store or Google Play. The sixth way is with our brand new Alexa skill. If you own an Amazon Echo, Dot, or Show, or are planning to get one, you'll want the Daily Dose by Innovative Language. Find it in the Amazon Skill Store. With it, you get new audio lessons and vocab lessons every day across all 34 languages. If you're ready to start learning a new language, these 6 tips can help you get started learning with our language learning program. Just pick which way works best for you and get started learning today. There are so many ways to start learning for free. Just check out our complete language learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account by clicking on the link in the description. Get tons of resources to have you speaking in your target language. And if you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a new language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. I'll see you next time. Bye! Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.